Didn't recognize it? That's the ink.
The dark material of creation and dreams. But that's a myth.
Borgovia is the only place where the ink leaks through the cracks of the world.
So you can enter the ink here?
Yes, and then you can travel below or behind this world and appear at certain places. That's the ink walk.
Oh, you mean teleport.
That is such a cliched word.
I'm not drunk. I'm just resting. Boy, stop bothering me. I had a beautiful time. I gave it to the goat. The goat was hungry. I was a wee bit drunk.
Welcome, stranger, my lady.
And a good day to you. We must get to Borgova. The bridge has collapsed.
Then you need to talk to the village mayor, who knows the pathway through the forest.
And where do I find him?
He went out to investigate a wagon that got lost on the forest road with some valuables. He hasn't returned yet.
It's never that easy, my dear Van Helsing.
Stars. To go right away to the forest, I reckon, to the riverbank. He is thirsty. Well, I'm thirsty.
A proper hunter at last.
And suddenly someone appreciates me.
Bah! They all forgot that monsters are dangerous. That's what peace does to you.
Is there anyone who can tell me more about Borgova?
Talk to the alchemist, if you can. But the Romany travelers put a curse on him, so he can't speak anymore.
Oh, they love curses. It's nice to see that they are sticking to tradition.
Katarina, please. How can I help that poor man?
Go to the Romany tribe and ask them to remove the curse.
They're watching us. Mighty creatures control us from above.
A knife to his throat, honest.
What? You threaten the boss?
Aye. And he sing like a bird.
So where did he hide our treasure?
In the forest, at the werewolf totem pole.
Did you see that? Something poked me.
I think we need all three, whatever that's missing from here.
Reward! Stolen magic ring. Coming from a set of 20, this one is the most powerful.
Leave it. I don't care about lost trinkets. Could you repeat that, please? Fine. Maybe later.
Everything is in order. Move along, please.
Ah! It happened again! It hurts!
This man.
This is the statue of King Borislav the Just.
Just Borislav, as we say around here.
He used to be a great king, the last mortal who could rule Borgovia, before he disappeared into the ink.
And why are there empty holes at his feet?
That, my friend, is a true mystery.
Thank you.
pickles.
Consider brightening up your home with one of these.
Looks like a villager. Poor devil was robbed and hanged.
It happened recently. His aura is still glowing faintly. Aren't you going to bury him?
We don't have time. Once the forest is safe, I'll tell the villagers he's here.
Thank you. Thank you.